Well, Laguna's been successful for almost 8 decades because it has made a real commitment to student success. This place prides itself on its level of communication, and it prides itself on being a small, close-knit community.
First time I came to Laguna, everybody was just so welcoming, and I had friends right away, and I couldn't have asked for more coming from a single-parent family. I just felt so warm and welcomed, you know?
Everybody knows one another.
It's like a big family, and I feel so welcome here.
I feel so welcomed here at Laguna.
All the teachers are very helpful, and you know, when you need extra help, if you go to a teacher, they're very accepting and will gladly help you out and take time out of their day to improve yours.
You are just familiar and comfortable with your surroundings when you know who's in your classes with you, and at the same time, you know that everybody's going to be supportive of what you're doing.
There's no bullies or anybody to pick on you.
It's a real genuine sincerity that comes across in just about everything that happens on campus on a daily basis.
I thought it would be hard to make new friends because I didn't know anyone already, but it was very easy because everyone's so welcoming.
Not every school has that.
And that's why.
And that's why.
And that's why.
And that's why.
Why?
Why?
I chose Laguna.
I chose Laguna.
Chose Laguna.
Laguna.
I chose Laguna.
Rolling. What do you got, Cameron?
And that's why I like girls.
Sorry, what?
Okay, stop.
I chose Laguna.
Of course. Oh, okay. Just smile. Smile at Troy. Touch him a little bit. Just touch him. Like, push him like you said something funny that was a little rude.
Move.
Don't shape on me. Stop.
Anyone's not
okay.
Shirt on, I want.
Now?
Wearing fall colors, appropriate for the season.
Going back to her lair.